I just wanted to show off this cute little piece of history. As you can see, it's monogrammed with an A at the bottom and has a little loop at the top. And it opens to reveal a coin holder. These were really popular from the 17th century all the way up to the early 20th century and were attached to chatelaine belts like these.